Yes, it's getting exciting. We're here past the starting line here at the 40th annual Great Aloha Run, starting right here at Aloha Tower, making its way all the way to Aloha Stadium. 8.15 miles is the race, and it's starting at 7 a.m. So as you look behind me, you can see, looks like that's Kapolei High School, their junior ROTC. They are here early, as well as many other high schools. And of course, altogether, around 12,000 runners are expected to be here this morning. You can see in the distance, you can see 1,100 Sound of Freedom military personnel. We're actually going to start the run a little bit earlier than the regular public, and they're going to lead the way all the way to Aloha Stadium. Now, it should take around 30 to 40 minutes for it to happen. And I heard the oldest participant is 94 years old, as well as just many people from all different ages right here at Aloha Tower. And it's going to start at 7 a.m. So we're going to have all the details you need to know right here on KHON2 and KHON2.com. As we are inching closer right now, it's 6:12. 7 a.m. is the run, and we're gonna have everything you need to know on behalf of the Kapolei drill team, all the participants here, and this is the 40th annual HPH Great Aloha Run. We'll have everything right here, so stay tuned. This is Chris Otonic working for Hawaii right here at the start of the 40th annual Great Aloha Run. Setting things back to you.
I'm hearing that, Chris, and I'm like, it's snapping me back to my military basic training days. Whoa. They're ready to go. Nice morning for a run, especially if it's only 8.1 miles.